loading that, that's for damn sure. ID, my SA card.
Right there, shit falls out.
there, but that's not a big deal. At least I turned the down mode. Let me roll the truck up a little bit.
They're wondering, I'm like, yeah, it's gonna take a little long. I don't know what's going on.
Right here?
Yeah. I know, you get busy too. Four skills?
Yeah, four skills. I'll help myself.
Oh, yeah. Where's your,
another friend helping out.
Oh, he's helping over there?
Yeah.
Sure. Usually I see him over here, but.
Yeah.
That's all over the place. Thank you. Have a good one. $130 a ton. $246 in that load of scrap metal. Just in that load alone. And I've got $300 here in tickets, $350. Like there's 90 right there on those 246 right here. It's basically $340 in scrap. The last 2 weeks, and we got one more load to go do. That one small load. See, 1120. Yeah, it's got to be 1160. 11200. It's got to be 1160 without me in the truck. Like I said, I'm about 140 pounds, and that weight generally doesn't change. So I can almost bank on that. I'm not trying to spend any scrap money this year. I'm trying to save all of it. See how much I make in a year doing scrap. And that's just sitting this hamster.